Alright, I'm back in the next episode, and we're just gonna, right now we're just gonna fill this in, like I said before, and I'm only gonna fill it in, well, I don't know how that would really work, I don't like that, let's just do that. For now, and we can even do it one more time to make it look even better. And I think that would be really good. There. Then bring this down. There's a branch blocking it there. Move that out of the way. Perfect. A big diamond M right in front of my house. Beautiful. Let's actually try to get through the door there. Oh my gosh. Now I'm having trouble with pressure plates. Yay. And actually what I'm going to do is, I'm going to also do this. I need a lever to do that. On every lever that I have, I'm going to put diamond, just like that one, because I think that looks really nice. Because the rest of it is brick. And I think that would look really nice. So I'm going to take that away. And there's most likely an ad coming. Let's wait for that to go away. I'll pause that for you guys. Alright, so the ad is gone. And I'm just going to fix this up. So let's get some... Well, actually, I'm going to keep the diamond in my inventory. So I can have it like that. And I think all of these ones are fixed. All of these ones are fixed. And... Now let's go up to the second floor and do the same thing. Hello, Mr. Cow. I'm not sure why your head is right through the door. Well, why is the door not open all the way? What are you guys even doing? What am I? Oh my god. Now I'm being silly. Come on, why can't I fit through here? It's so weird. Come on, fit through. Is it because of this? Probably. So weird. I guess I didn't put the bookshelves in the correct place. But then I got minecart, and I'm gonna get a bookshelf. Not sure why that wasn't working there. But anyways, let's do this instead. There we go. And I'm just gonna do the same thing. Diamond, lever. Okay. And the bookshelves look like. Yeah, it's still blocking me. I don't know. Alright, and let's do the same thing with this one. Haha, that's funny. What? If you excuse me? I just need to put a lever. Okay. I'll bring you guys back, there's no worries. Well, you guys have to stay here because you guys can't leave. Put more. I'm so sorry. Why do I keep on doing that? One more. There we go.
Just pick up all your droppings. God. Alright, guys. I'm not sure why there's no button here, because... Did they explode it? Are they being that dumb in there? My gosh. Thank you, cow. At least you were out. Can I get down? Let's go down to the safe place. And that's basically the only light I have. Also, I'm going to put one here as well. And that's over here as well. That's going to work. And a light. Perfect. That looks nice. And then, let me just get through here. And then, we'll go up to the second floor, and we'll do evening fireworks on the Matthew planet. And then that'll end up my video for today. Well, it's not evening, but we'll do morning fireworks. Because I do that only sometimes on the Matthew planet, so... Let's get some TNT. This will kind of wake us up. That'll do it. Okay. Do one more. And... get some redstone if I can. There we go. Redstone, and let's place that here. Redstone, redstone. What? There's an ad. Not supposed to be an ad. There's not supposed to be an ad. Get off. Okay. And, whoa, did I just go right into the earth, well, the space there? I don't know. Think about there's good. And then, I'm gonna put a lever there. Do that. So let's put the lever there. And explode the TNT. Morning fireworks. Oh yeah. Look at that big explosion, you guys. Let's turn that off. There we go. Because I don't want to light anything else up. But anyways, guys, thanks for watching, and yeah, I hope you today liked it on the Matthew planet with my treehouse again, just fixing up some things. So, yeah, be sure to like, subscribe, and comment to this video if you have any questions. I'll see you again soon, and like always, goodbye!